been a massive game, obviously, for it again on Friday. I suppose it's the case that 3 points would be keep you up safe, so the sooner you get them, the better, I suppose.
Definitely, yeah. I don't know, losing's really the position we're in. Like, we know that there was 4 games left and we have to pick up points. So Friday being the next game, we're looking towards that and, you know, looking to get something from the game.
What's the spirit like at the moment, Shane, within the group? Like, you know, just the last 3 matches failed to score 1 point since the new manager's come in. What's the spirit like in the group at the moment?
Yeah, it's very disappointing, you know. All the lads really are very, very, I suppose, upset, like, probably upset, I suppose. You know, we're trying to get out of the rut that we're in. And I think the first few games when the manager came in, thought we could take a few positives from the games. But I think last Friday's game and maybe the Harps game at home, we didn't do ourselves justice, like, and we probably didn't perform well at all, like. So they were disappointing, and, you know, we're just trying to get back on track, really, like. That's where we're at now.
Yeah. When you look at the teams that are going out there, Shane, like, on paper at least, you're very strong Cork City size, experienced players, like, who've been winning things. So is it hard to put your finger on it, kind of?
Definitely. Yeah. I suppose on paper we're good players, but we're not performing at the minute. Like, we're underperforming, so, you know, we're looking at ourselves, I suppose, and we're saying that we need to do better because we know it's not been good enough. And I suppose it's all well and good saying we're good on paper and stuff, but you need to show it, and I don't think we have, really, especially the last few weeks. So it's up to ourselves. Like, we know what we need to do and how we need to get better. The manager's you know, giving his input on what he wants, and you know, we need to do our jobs and perform better.
Yeah, but I suppose on the positive front, Shane, you've done well against Bowes this year. 7 points out of 9 against them, like, and they haven't scored against you in the league, so that's a positive going up there, isn't it, Friday?
Definitely, yeah. As you said, we've picked up 7 out of 9 points, so they're a team that we like to play against, and we seem to do well against. They obviously had a disappointment last Friday in the cup, so they'll have a reaction to that going up there, and they're chasing Europe as well, so they'll be right up for the match. And so yeah, it should be a good game. It should be both teams, you know, looking for different reasons, looking for the result. So it should be a good game.
And I saw the need for generally, you know, how confident do you think he's something like to turn the fortunes of the club around over this time, you know?
Definitely, he's only been there a few weeks or so, but you can see definitely he's a great coach, and he wants to play football the right way. He wants to play it on the deck and play a passing style. You could definitely see that, like, he's trying really hard. Like, he's doing everything he can, I suppose, to get us to play who he wants. And as I said, I think it's up to us now, really, to do the job, like. I suppose we haven't been good enough, as I said, and we need to do better.
Yeah, and just among the players, is there kind of feeling, maybe among the players, is there kind of feeling that fellas are probably playing for their places, maybe, like, for the squad for next season?
Definitely, yeah, definitely. You know, a lot of players are out of contract, I suppose, in the year, so it's, so you're playing for your job, I suppose, as well, to get a contract for next season. And you see a lot of young lads being integrated into the squad now as well, and some really good players in there. Like, they train with us, and they're pushing for spots as well. Like, they're hungry for spots, so, you know, everything's to play for, really, like, in that sense as well.
And that's those young lads, I mean, they're going to be, like, obviously in their own league, and there are some of those lads who are training, featuring the first team. I think there's a couple of those guys you think that could kick on and start for the first team in the next couple of years.
Without a doubt, definitely. You know, they're still in playing with the 19s, I suppose, and they're doing very well in that league. They're flying, so they're confident in that way, and they're coming and training with us, and to be fair, they're enthusiastic, and they definitely have a few of them have a big future in the game.
Shane, just, you know, you touched on it there, new manager's only here a few weeks. Do you think there's kind of been more of a settling in period than you thought there'd be? Like, did you think it would, like, or were you expecting it to kind of, obviously he's introducing a new style of football, do you think there's taking a time for that to gel? with the team?
Maybe so, yeah. Maybe, I mean, we're working in training and I suppose we're still learning stuff every day from him. You know, nothing's going to be perfect in a few weeks. You know, but I think we would have expected to ourselves, you know, pick up more results than what we have. But I think, you know, a lot of it is down on the players, I suppose. Like, we know we haven't performed as well as we should. So I think going forward, like, we'll definitely get better. And the more he implements his plans and his style, it should pick up.
Yeah, I suppose the hope for the rest of the season is that the last few remaining games just to take his style and maybe just finish strongly, like, and kind of and take on his new ideas, is it?
Definitely, yeah. I suppose the first priority is to get safe and you know, stay up. And then I think it's an opportunity for everyone, all of us, to impress him in the last few games. And you know, we have two home games left as well, so we want to score goals and win games in front of our own fans, like, who've supported us well this year as well. And yeah, but I suppose the main priority is to stay in the division.